so na no present John Evans Atanos na no so no jina baby e kasa 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 bebrin na no sa ego no etu ye na no si NDC MP bebrin elusu omset na NDC MP bebrin belusu omset na me consume hey me consume hey na me consume hey na me hu ye me hu sa NDC MP bebrin belusu omset. Now, me who said Nanadu was so close, but me who said he was so close. But one thing for sure, now me who you say, me who said it don't ever MDC, MDC, MPs, be bring you here. Until next year, next we're sitting Parliament, MPP for being a majority. Me who so me here, me who 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 here. Come on, me who here.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The nation Ghana.
Oh my God.
And the world at large. This was a prophecy I was inspired to give the year of the Lord 2016. I came out to say that abysmally MPP, abysmally MPP, NDC is going to lose. I was emphatic by the leading of the Spirit of God. The year 2016, in the history of our politics in Ghana, NDC is going to lose abysmally. And indeed, it came to pass in the year 2016. So let nobody think and say that I'm political. I am a prophet of God and I'm inspired to do what the Lord is asking me to do. 2016, I prophesied that Nana Akufo-Addo will be the president, and today he is indeed the president of
Ghana.
Now, listen to me. I'm saying it again. 2016.
2016.
As you watch the video,
so we share video. No,
I prophesy.
Mission come.
That the NDC will lose abysmally.
NDC,
and the history of our politics, NDC lost abysmally. The same God and the same spirit that told me that Nana Akufo-Addo will win. The same God and spirit has spoken to me. We are 2020 election. The Lord said, Central, Western, and Asamankese will fall massively to NDC.
Central, Western, Asamankese, on that time NDC for.
Now listen. Let's pray for one man who was once upon a time a leader and a boss at VRA. In fact, he's a doctor. He has a B in his name. I saw that he had stroke, and through the stroke, he would die. I know his name, but again, I'm speaking figuratively. A man that once upon a time was working for VRA. He is a doctor. In fact, he has B in his name. 2020 election. The Lord said we should be spiritual and vigilant. We should be spiritual and vigilant. There is an agenda to massively rig the election and push the election into run up by the ruling party. I'm prophesying. There is an agenda to massively rig the election and push it into runoff. The Lord said there should be absolute vigilance. The lesson 2020 is spiritual and vigilance. The Lord said, I should spiritually admonish the IGP, the CDS, the security apparatus, not to subvert the will of the people, inclusive the EC. The Lord said, I prophet Nigel, I shall admonish them. The IGP, the CDS, the security apparatus, and the EC, not to subvert the will of the people. In fact, I saw in the year of the Lord 2020,
2020.
A man who was wearing a walleting boot in the cocoa farm. A man who was listening and let them listen. A man who was wearing a walleting boot in a cocoa farm. In fact, in the year of the Lord, September 2020, I saw that they, I'm speaking figuratively, they took him from the cocoa farm. And he sat home for about 2.5 years. Into 3.5 years, I saw that they jailed him. I saw a man who works with cocoa farm. In fact, the former cocoa board. Let's pray for their boss. I saw him caged. Prophecy is by the Spirit of God. The Lord said, the NDC must think now. Not the future. The NDC must plan and think now. The Lord told me to tell the nation that he has rejected this government. The Lord told me that the NDC should plan and think now. The Lord said he has rejected this government. The Lord said if the nation Ghana does not listen, we will go back into the days of 1983. 1983, I wasn't born. But the Lord told me that he has rejected this government. And if we don't listen, Ghana will go back into the dark days of 1983. The Lord said NDC, the apparatchiks of NDC, so not plan and think the future. They so plan and think now. The Lord came to me and told me that the nation should bring back Kwame Dramani of the NDC. The Lord said he should bring back Kwame Dramani of the NDC. And the Lord said true Kwame Dramani of the NDC is going to place the nation on a good place. The Lord said, so when the Lord said that, I prayed and I've invested. I want to say here and then that every prophecy has an investment to be made in. If the NDC should plan, think and invest now, in the history of Ghanaian politics, in the history of prophetism in Ghana, I don't think that God has given precedence to any prophets. I saw the NDC win the next general election with 52.1%. I saw the NDC win the general election. If they should plan and think now, I saw Kwame Dramani win with 52.1%. Hear me and hear me. The next prophecy. The Lord said, we should pray for one actor. We should pray for one actor who has seen an actor in his name. In fact, the Lord has given him international exposure. I saw that he has been shot. He is Ghanaian actor. He is dark in complexion. He is very handsome. I saw that he had been shot. And don't let them joke with my prophecy. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. The Lord said the way they shot the wife, they are planning to kill him. May he hear and work on it. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Can I prophesy? Can I prophesy? Beloved, this year will be good for us. I thought you can. I said this year will be good for us. I saw the Lord giving barren women a lot of children.